Today I'm here to present to you the results of the second review of our code of conduct against illegal online hate speech. A year ago, when we launched the code of conduct with the social media platforms, there was a lot of skepticism. Also in your questions in this room, I remember it quite well. Some thought it would not work, others feared it could be a step towards censorship in the internet. Both kinds of criticism were proven wrong. Today's results show that there is significant progress on how social media deal with illegal online hate speech. And more generally, I am happy to see that the principle of a digital rule of law space, where the law and the European Court of Human Rights jurisprudence draw the line between free speech and illegal hate speech, is now broadly understood.